Man, you guys ain't had no waffles like these. These waffles are so good. They like they come from down south. These buttery motherfuckers are melting your mouth, man. You ain't had no
waffles. Bullhorn, what did you just say? You said melt in your mouth. Quick! What else melts in your mouth?
M&M!
Exactly. And not in your hands. And who makes M&M's?
The white man.
Yo, Dick. Mars Candy Company make it. Yeah,
that's right.
Yeah. Those white
Mars
men.
Candy. Mars is also
the Roman god of war.
That's what I'm talking about.
Right on.
Who is the Greek god of war?
Ares.
Ah. Right
on. Now, you take Mars and spell it backwards, drop the S.
What's
R- Ram. That's right. And Ram is the astrological sign for Aries.
Right.
Oh, now dig. Ares' half-sister is Athena.
Now you get it.
Whoa.
Athena?
Athens.
Which is the capital of Greece.
And as we all know, zodiacal astronomy was created by the Greeks in
785 BC.
And 785 is the area code of Topeka, oh my God. 785 is the area code to Topeka, Kansas.
Cold Kansas!
Now you take that, spell it backwards, drop the S.
Snake doctor, yeah!
Yes! And brothers, who is the Greek demigod of medicine who believed that snakes' tongues had mystical healing powers?
Asclepius, of course. He had a staff with snakes intertwining all around that bitch. They called it Asclepius' staff. It's a symbol the medical field uses to this day.
I've seen it.
Now, what legend involving snakes is in both Greek and Roman mythology? Come on. It involves Asclepius' own father.
Apollo.
Yeah, thanks, lady.
That's right. Yeah. Apollo slew the serpent at Delphi,
mm-hmm.
which was a big-ass snake.
That's right.
And what, brothers, is the biggest snake in the world?
The South American anaconda.
What she said?
Anaconda malt liquor.
And what is the slogan for anaconda malt liquor? Anaconda malt liquor gives you...
Woo!
Gives you what?
Woo!
And who else is famous for?
Woo! Little Richard!
Who?
Little Richard!
So, what they really saying is...
Anaconda malt liquor gives you...
Little Richard.
What is another word for Richard?
Gunsmoke!